Learn anything?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Thea, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Thank you.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at the critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so. My breath over. His berserker champions even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that... change things.
The mayor, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
Near the little shop I'm running out in the Alpine Desert, there's something y'all are probably gonna want to see. Know what you want?
Thanks for grabbing that for us. That must be the statue Dunlin was talking about. His hammer must be nearby.
someone there.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along. And was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
Beautiful from up here. A runic slate. It's incomplete. But you could use your chisel to finish it.
Asgard fragments out there, the Einherjar will continue to be a nuisance for the realms.
Only if we do nothing. The realms will never heal if they remain.
How many more?
Only one way to find out.
armor?
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
We'll have to find a way through this debris.
Concealing its friends, brother!
Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive. No one could have made it out of here alive.
caught him!
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Open up just ahead.
Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost's son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
The remains are old. The sun is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?